tonight. He's the baddest man there is.
He's the thug, and Russo's the cult leader. And you know they're watching this WCW title match, and you know they are watching what Kidman has done here so far tonight, which is would have been unthinkable a month ago. What about what all went down? The foot from Hogan and down. Goes. Here comes Goldberg.
Goldberg is on his way to the ring. The hired gun, the thug life. Goldberg.
Big leg, one, two, and Goldberg comes in and stops the count. Hogan could have won the world title right there.
Hogan, don't stand up. I don't know if he sees Goldberg. Goldberg's ready to the spirit.
Kidman's trying to warn Hogan. Kidman's telling Hogan, don't stand up. He's right there. But Hogan is to his feet.
Kidman is blocking the spear. He is standing between the spear and Hogan.
Spear and both. Make it a sandwich, Billy.
No, no.
Oh, he speared Kidman. Kidman sacrificed himself. He stood right in the middle of Hogan. And Goldberg throws Kidman all the way out. He's uncontrollable. He speared Hogan.
Yeah, no. Yeah. Plant him, Goldberg. Plant him like a tree. Goldberg, the thug life, the hired gun of Vince Russo. Just speared Kidman. There's Russo. Speared Kidman.
What
speared
now? Hogan. What now?
God, finish Hogan off. I'm begging you. Come on, Goldberg. Come on, Jeff. Come on, Mr. Russo. Now. Now is the time. It's Goldberg's time. Get rid of this guy for good.
It's very apparent that when Russo wants something done, the only thing he needs to do is bring Goldberg in. Goldberg physically can dominate anybody.
He's gonna
jackhammer on a table. A jackhammer on a table. My God, a jackhammer on a table.
Yeah. Hogan is unconscious after everything he's been through. Now Jeff Jarrett gonna tag him.
His career may be over. It may be a broken back. There may be a problem with the spinal cord on that one. A jackhammer through a table. G.I. Bro comes out like a mercenary to come out and try to help Hogan.
Oh, look at Goldberg. What a coward. Would we ever see Goldberg bail out?
He didn't bail out. He'll get G.I. Bro at some point. Goldberg does things on his time and on his terms.
G.I. Bro just saved Hulk Hogan